Everybody waits for you, kiss her once for me. Have a holly jolly Christmas, and in case you didn't hear, oh by golly, have a holly jolly Christmas this year. Have a holly jolly Christmas, and when you walk down the street, say hello to friends you know and everyone.
So are we all full? Yeah. Okay, so we'll get it rolling because it's night time for the little boy. But before we start, we have I am confused tonight because we call for a Toga party, but I don't know, there are Jews.
Again, we would like to thank everyone for participating at the same time, for being just that whole person to hear such thing, right? And for those who have been with us for so many years, you still remember when we actually started this kind of costume party. So, is this the third time?
Third time.
Right. So we started 2012. The first time when we did it, our first costume is?
The colors.
By colors. It's, yes. Then after that, 2013?
Disco. Around the world.
Most of us here wear Indian costumes, Japanese, Chinese, Vietnamese, and different motifs around the world, right? Then after that, our heroes, where we are actually being surprised by the solid appearance of Spider-Man with the entire plan. And that was last year, right? And this is our fifth time doing this, and our family is growing. When we started, actually, John was a little John, now he's a big John. A few more years, baby Nate is not a baby Nate anymore. Even Kim Chun. So our family is growing, and most important is for us to enjoy the time together as a family, to be able to express our joy and our love to one another. That's why most of the people, when they started greeting people with Merry Christmas, what does Merry mean? Yeah, aside from happy, the most close
mother of Jesus.
It's cheerful and lively, right? Alive, right? One of the main reasons why it's Merry Christmas, because when God sent for His Son, Jesus Christ, he represents the light of the world, and we are part of that light of the world. We have to show them how we are a reflection of so we should continue doing this, spreading the love to one another, so that they'll be able to not just for us to be able to enjoy the festivity, but for us to remember the main reason why we're actually celebrating, right? And everyone is full already. We had the thank you for the food. We had good food last year. Superhero food.
She gave me some ice cream.
Okay. And now we're doing some games.
Yeah.
We'll be having.
Before we go to the games, for the first time with us tonight, let's welcome the relatives of Atita Ari.
Because they used to do some special
So right now we like to call the big judge now.
Okay, Simon.
Okay,
Theodore.
Okay,
Alvin. Alvin.
Okay, fellas, get ready. That was very good, Simon. Very good, Theodore. Alvin, you were a little flat. Watch it. Alvin.
Alvin!
No, that's enough. Let's not overdo it. Now, wait a
minute. Along the Milky Way, I stopped off at the North Pole to spend a holiday. I called on dear old Santa Claus just to see what I could do. And you know, he took me to his workshop and told his plans to me. So you better watch out, and you better not cry, and you better not pout, and I'm a-telling you why. Santa Claus is a-coming to town. He's a-making a list, he's a-checking it twice, gonna find out who's naughty and who's nice. Santa Claus is a-coming to town. He sees when you're asleep, and he knows when you're awake. He knows if you've been bad or good, so be good for goodness sake. Oh, you better watch out, and you better not cry, and you better not pout, and I'm a-telling you why. Santa Claus is a-coming to town.
With lilting horns and little drums, rooty-toots and rolly-tums.
Kids and girls in Boyland will have a jubilee. They're gonna build a toyland town all around the Christmas tree. So you better watch out, and you better not cry, and you better not pout, and I'm a-telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town.
Santa Claus is coming.
Santa Claus is coming to town.
The snowman was a jolly, happy soul. With a corncob pipe and a button nose and two eyes made out of coal. Frosty the snowman made the children laugh.
Let me restart. Let me reiterate the rules. So every team will have 5 minutes to make a snowman out of the toilet paper, using whoever you want. So if you want to use Ankit, Kearney's a baby, use Ankit. I'm joking. So yeah, the criteria is creativity, originality, and how close it looks to an actual snowman. Okay, who has the timer?
And you'll be scored up only to 10 points. Are you guys ready? Yeah. Don't put the toilet paper on the person yet. I see you. I have the timer, okay? Wait. Are you guys ready? Everybody's hands go up so that I know you're ready. Hands up! Hands up! Everybody's hands up! Are you guys ready? 3, 2, 1, go!
Jan, James, what is this?
Snow boy!
He turned around!
Let them down the streets of town right through the traffic cop. And he only paused a moment when he heard him holler stop. For Frosty the snowman had to hurry on his way. But he waved goodbye and said, don't you cry, I'll be back again someday.
There must have been some magic in that old silk hat they got. For when they wasted all his days, he began to dance around.
Old Frosty the snowman was alive as he could be. And the children say he could laugh and play just the same as you and me.
Remember guys, you're being judged on creativity, design, and how close it looks to an actual snowman.
If
it looks more like a ghost than a snowman, you will lose points.
You know what?
If you look like a mummy.
Christmas tree, have a happy
Everybody run, we're gonna go. Everybody run.
Thank you.
Greek crap! Diba ano yun sa McDonald's?
The birthday boy!
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday day!
All rock! We the men you love only the Greek crap!
Yeah!
We are the OGs.
She original Greek. We like the chains, but only one chain, because two chains is too much. And that's all.
Kulang sa kula.
I'm Burgess. Oh, messenger from Brazil.
He's Hermit the Crab.
Hermit the Crab.
Poseidon.
Oh.
All that is Polish.
Thank you for coming here tonight. And I am Dora.
And a happy new year.
Merry Christmas, Aunt Patty!
Merry Christmas, children.